You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring. You talk of a store in London. Well, now's your chance. That there map shows who to speak to. Oh, friends, if you will. Give me a whiff of that sterling. You can save us all from having to lay down our knife and fork before we're ready.
Thank you. throw my fist if you keep on.
Come on, bloody Pegasus!
bastard, you!
Some mothers do have them.
It takes all kinds.
I can still see you, pal.
Intruder! There! Your turn!
Oh, blast them.
Alec, whatever is the matter?
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starek's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Fry and her brother, Jacob.
Alexander Graham Bell.
Linguist, inventor, and technical expert. Alec, I have something of a favor to ask you.
Can you fix this?
Oh, it looks like the casing is cracked. Oh! Comes apart. I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph line for our Free Press Association.
To combat the Starek Telegraph Company. Now, if I can mend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Starek...